Yo, hello, welcome back to Haunted Encounters, Back to Black, and we are back in the lovely St. Podchurch Church. So we're going to have a look around, and you can join us. Now, thank you.
Blind. That's what I said, I'll just practice with this to find out what the... Just to...
Got it. You doing thermal? Yeah. Click on that one. Click on any of them. Thermal. Ta-da. I was watching. Why is everyone doing it with Ron? He always gets someone to fucking join the group. I think the Pepsi does that. Sorry, Ron! I realise he's probably watching it.
That's a quiet night.
A bit too quiet. There's Teresa, right down here. So we're just walking the path of back of St. Petcos Church. Have me debunked. Whoa. Suddenly gets colder over here. So this is the abandoned one. Obviously the great fire put the roof down. And they never repaired it. Hello to that one viewer, welcome back to Haunted Encounters Back to Black. And you are joined by the co-owner, Kieran Morrison. We have Conan Pinkston, the tech guy. He's on his way down. We are currently in the abandoned part of the St. Petrolux where they had the great fire. And we're joined by Teresa Pinkston as well. His mother, so debunked, that's me, walking, you'll be walking over here. guess you have to explain it all to her. Is anybody here with us tonight? Yeah. You will see the reflection into the glass.
Yeah.
Not just the glass, the wall as well.
Yeah. Oh, of course, I can't get through there.
You can go in, but it's only one way in and one way out.
What?
Yeah.
Thing is, Con,
hmm?
You're the one who got the picture of me in here, but...
Yeah.
So yeah guys, I think that's going to be it for tonight's live stream for you guys. Sorry about what's going on in a minute, last minute type investigation for you guys, but hopefully you did enjoy it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, and if you haven't followed the your Facebook page, please follow it in the link description down below. But also check out our YouTube page and our Instagram page as well, so don't forget to check out them. So. From the co-owner from Haunted Encounters Back to Black, I'll catch you in the next video. And don't forget to have a spooky smashing day and night.